loosened up. Check the heart and breathing before we start the next stage, will you?
It's fine.
Right. Over to you then.
Mother of mercy, what's that you've got there?
Chisels. Designed for punching holes in hard stone.
God.
It's all right, Harry. She can't feel a thing, I promise you.
Right. You're the expert, Donald. Off you go.
There, eyes open.
I'm told that's normal with this drug.
Oh.
Dealt with. I've broken through all along the line.
Well, she's still breathing well, no problems.
Right. I'll leave her off the plate of bone. Then we should be able to see the root system and the trouble.
Then what?
Then back to the chisels on the tooth roots.
Harry?
Take her home, will you?
How's it going in there? All through?
I'd do us a favor, will you, lassie? Reporters, that's the last thing we want around here.
There's only me, and I'm not here as a reporter.
Look, your man's in there knocking hell out of our elephant with a dirty great stone chisel. The way he's going on, he could be ours yet.
Will it be all right?
Who knows? Come on, Harry. Nearly dinner time.
I don't want anything to eat.
Oh, I have a couple of bottles stored away in my office. Come on.
Well done.
Would you look at the size of that?
She will be all right.
She'll be plain sailing from now on. All we have to do is replace the plate of bone in her jaw, fill the hole in her gum with dental wax, and stitch it up.
All right.
Well, she's been out for some time. What's her colour like?
Not as pink as I'd like, but not too bad.
Yeah, let's have a look. What a look in her mouth. Yeah. Pity we can't reverse that anesthetic. Anyway, I'll take over now. You rest, you must be tired. We'll swap. I'll make a start on the dental wax here.
Heart's something away well. Getting quicker, I'd say.
What?
Breathing's normal. No. Wait a minute.
What is it?
doesn't sound right. It's fluid.
What's happening?
It's a weight pressing down on the lungs. It interferes with the flow of blood and air through the vital tissues. You get fluid buildup in the lungs.
Is it bad?
Well, we could bring her around, get her up on her feet. She'll be all right in no time. But we can't.
What'll happen?
I'll give her some pastram and some picrotoxin to stimulate the circulation and improve the breathing.
Yes, and as soon as I've finished here, we'll have to try and turn her over.
Right. I need more men.
Yeah, and some oxygen. Quickly, there's a cylinder in my car.
Ah, don't bother me now, girl. Just keep out of the way.
Getting worse.
She's drowning. Increase the oxygen.
She's gone.
Damn and blast.
Well, that's a shame. That's a real damn shame. All right, my son, you get on off home.
I'll take care of everything here.
Well, pity about that. Still, we did the best we could. I'll give you a report for your directors, Howard. I should get the knacker's men in as soon as you can, deal with the carcass.
What are you doing here?
Waiting for you. Did you save her?
We came so close. We came so damn close. If only.
You did the best you could. The best anybody could.
Enough. Nobody knows enough.
Come on. I'll drive you home.